It's circus time at Belle Vue, Manchester, and here's George Lockhart with the Ring Girls to open the show. Scylla Kays presents her thoroughbred horses in a posing and dancing act. It's an outstanding example of animal training and horsey intelligence, besides the skill of the ring mistress. He flies through the air with the greatest of ease. It's part of the act of the Grafton sisters and Jacques. One of the high spots of the show is the elephant act of Solonia. An elephant never forgets, and seemingly he never forgets any of his tricks. Look at this for perfect teamwork. They may be heavy, but they make light work of a pirouette. And they all go the same way home.